They are in pain. They have lost limbs. They are wounded soldiers. And a Liberty woman is helping make their lives a bit more comfortable at needlepoint. Here's KMBC 9's Martin Augustine.
If a stitch in time saves nine,
I think they all deserve as much comfort as we can give them.
Then Carol Tanner must be saving a lot. Because with every piece of thread, every stroke of her sewing machine, Tanner's making life for a wounded soldier just a little bit better.
It's just a good feeling knowing that I'm helping somebody.
This one is finished.
She's making basic clothes because those men and women have some basic needs. So Much Comfort, a national program of volunteers to which Tanner's a part, figured that out a few years ago. They need clothes easy to get on and off, especially for those soldiers who've lost limbs. Soft fabrics, too, for burn victims. And the need is great, keeping Tanner busy. In the 2 years she's been at this, Carol Tanner's probably boxed up and sent off 100 pieces of clothing. And while she's never heard from anybody who's received them, that hardly matters. Because every cut of fabric counts toward the soldier she's helping, and that's a reward in itself.
If it makes them happy, it's going to make me happy too. We can at least make them comfortable and feel good about themselves and what they've done and look nice. It's got to be a big boost to their morale.
So she'll remain at her post working for those soldiers. One stitch at a time. Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
What a wonderful mission. Everyone involved in So Much Comfort buys their own material. So if you'd like to help the group out with donations, we have a link for you on our website, KMBC.com. Click on News Link.